Morning Brew.
The Morning Brew.
With DJ Tommy G.
89.5 Radio, the way it should be.
89.5 Subic Bay Radio. Yes, you heard it right. The Morning Brew. It's almost noontime. Yeah, I started late because I'm trying to stop the water from coming in. Medyo mataas na yung water outside the station eh. Medyo pumapasok na ng konti. Konti pa, konti-konti lang naman. Manageable with a Walis Ting Ting. Good thing we have the trusty Walis Ting Ting here at the station. So it's a going on board and stopping the water from coming in inside the station edition of this radio show, The Morning Brew, with DJ Tommy G, the Hitman. And hey, welcome everybody. All right, welcome, welcome, welcome. Ayan, may emergency alert extreme pa oh. Sa cellphone ko. Kayo rin, ano? Ayan, sabi, NDRRMC. Red rainfall warning sa Metro Manila, Rizal, Zambales. Asahan ang matinding pag-ulan, pagbaha at pag-uho ng lupa. In some places, binabaha na. In the city of Bulanga po, no? Pati na rin sa Bataan and Zambales. In Manila, lalo na, of course. It's all over the news, okay? So, same thing here. Pero good thing, hindi naman pumapasok patuloy-tuloy yung water. Pag medyo humila ng konti yung ulan, bababa rin. And, okay? So, that's the thing. So, I'm doing dual things today. Going on board and stopping the water. Alright? Hey, time for me to give you today's holidays and observances in the famous birthday segment. By the way, check your time. 11:21 is the time right now, and the time check brought to you by Royal Duty Free. Alam niyo naman, tag-ulan, stock up this season, sabi ng Royal Duty Free. This rainy season, stock up on pantry essentials. Punuin niyo na yung pantry niyo para hindi kayo palabas-labas umuulan eh, di ba? Get your pick of quality canned goods at Royal Duty Free Shops, starting at 10% off, okay? If you live especially inside the Subic Bay Freeport Zone, shopping is now made easier with our very own personal shopper. Find out more about the personal shopper. Visit the official website, www.royalsubic.com. You may also call them up 252-3258 or simply check out their social media pages. Might as well click and like and subscribe, okay, on the social media pages. Once again, Royal Duty Free Shops, stock up this season, okay? And holidays and observances for today, check it out. Navy Day for Venezuela. Hindi sa atin, sa Venezuela. In line with the Bolivar Day, si Simon Bolivar, one of their most iconic leader in Poland, today is their Police Day. All right. And what else? July 24 is also the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints Pioneering Day, ang July 24. It's like the foundation anniversary for them. Okay? Do you love your cousins? All right? July 24 is Cousins Day. In the US, especially in the South, they give extra loving to their cousins. What else? International Self-Care Day. It should be every day. You care for yourself. No one else will. Mm-hmm. Di ba? Diba, tayo ang pinaka numero uno that will give care sa atin. Yeah, You're lucky if you have parents that really cares for you personally on a personal level, talagang daily, no? Pero today is International Self-Care Day. And also, July 24 is Amelia Earhart Day, all right? If you're familiar with Amelia Earhart, she's the first woman to go across the Atlantic on an airplane, but she has gone missing and she was never found. Hindi pa, no? Up to now, hindi pa siya. Hindi pa. She was never found. All right, a pioneering aviator for women across the globe. Okay? Tequila Day! Something that will drive you nuts. Tequila Day. Speaking of drive you nuts, Drive-Through Day, ang July 24, marks the creation or the first the invention of the drive-thru. Okay? And those are today's holidays and observances for July 24. Interesting, huh? Alright? And here's your famous birthday segment, Celebrities and the Like Celebrating their Birthdays Today. Check it out.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you, Miss Cheska Diaz, Filipina actress and model, July 24, 1980. And iconic broadcaster, radio, TV broadcaster, Frankie Evangelista. All right, matagal na to, you know. He passed away already 2004. He was a radio and TV broadcaster of ABS-CBN since 1953. He was born July 24, 1934. Jennifer Lopez, or aka J-Lo, also known as J-Lo. July 24, 1969, turns 55 today. She doesn't look 55. She looks way younger for her age, you know. And there you go, Amelia Earhart. That's why today is Amelia Earhart Day. She was born July 24, 1897. Legendary aviation pioneer who earned the U.S. Distinguished Flying Cross for becoming the first woman to fly across the Atlantic Ocean. That's what I said, right? Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. She also helped to form a group of female pilots known as the 99s. Okay. And the date she disappeared was July 2, 1937, at the age of 39. Okay. I wonder where she is. Rose Byrne, July 24, 1979. All right. She turns 45 today, in case you're not familiar. You guys remember the iconic comedy movie Bridesmaids? Uh-huh. Along with Kristen Wiig and sino pa ba yung kasama nila doon? I forgot the cast. Okay, she also played the CIA agent in X-Men First Class along with James McAvoy. All right, Rose Byrne. And next up we have Kaylee Spaney, who is an actress. She was in the monster film Pacific Rim. All right, she also played the role of Priscilla Presley in the bioflick movie of Priscilla Presley, the wife of Elvis Presley, right? Movie actress Anna McPaquin of HBO's True Blood, right? She also appeared in The Piano, okay? And next up we have Mitch Grassi of the band of the group Pentatonix. NBA's Kyle Kuzma turns 29 today. Karl Malone turns 61 today, July 24, 1963. And next up we have baseball great Barry Bonds. He was born July 24, 1964. And lastly, Wonder Woman. Not the Wonder Woman what's her name? I forgot, from Israel. This was the first one ahead of her. Linda Carter, yeah, okay. The first, the actress who played Wonder Woman, TV's first female superhero from 1975 to 1979. Because of that superhero TV series nga, Wonder Woman, which was a big hit back then, all right? And I was watching it with my mom when I was a kid. My mom is a big fan of Linda Carter, you know. All right, so there you have it, celebrities and the like celebrating their birthdays today. You are sharing your birthdays with them. So July 24, birthday celebrants, happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Turn, you guys tell me who's celebrating the birthday.